This is something I've been working on. It's 61 by 51 centimeters. Not sure what that is in old money. Like 20 by 24 inches.